money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years?
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
I won in.
Would you look at that? Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
Digna factus recipimus.
At St. Dismas. There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Ya basta de hablar.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Fergus.
We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Come on! I'll pull you up! No!
Either come with me or join him.
Got some news from my contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia?
No, no, no way.
Looking for my little brother.
Sam?
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
3 months, half the treasure.
Looks like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
It's been a while.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine.
Victor Sullivan.
Rafe.
Rafe is here?
500,000.
Then I should sell it for 500,000.
Gone. Stop him!
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you.
Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
Looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral. Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
My God.
Look, you see those crosses? I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
Those who prove worthy, paradise awaits.
They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral. Because you think you need him.
It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
It's Madagascar. It's King's Bay.
He was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. King's Bay.
Where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out.
Don't touch it!
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay.
So are you gonna start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano.
Look, shoreline.
We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
But which one?
They figured out the towers, too. But they don't know which tower to go to yet. There, that's a match.
I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
Oh, no.
Nate, he's right.
See you soon.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there.
At least I got the door open, though, huh?
He sent it to Sam?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be. Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Hey, Rafe.
Pro Deus quod licentia. For God and liberty.
You hacked our phones.
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Watch out!
Hop on! That'll be hot!
We found the battalion.
It's as good as ours.
Shit.
Was there ever a Malaysia job? You lied to me.
I think I might be able to
help. Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. So pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. We bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island. Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate name.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
What if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns's grandson.
Well, it makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
We're done here.
I'm with you.
Ouch!
Strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Careful, Nathan.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's find a way to that tower.
Yeah. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
It's like an old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
We left the boat on the other side of the island.
Okay, you check out the arrow symbol. I'll get the boat and bring it around for you.
Deal.
Ugh.
I do like driving the boat. Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. Do you want me to take over?
I got it.
Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. Giant gate.
Trying. Take a look around. You want to come?
Of course I want to come.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on. Nathan? Over there, it's a ship. Oh, what's left of one.
Marco!
Marco what?
You, wanna rejoin our little adventure?
Marco! Forget it.
You don't have to swim. We do have a boat, you know.
400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute.
What's this? Another old letter.
Do you think he found the treasure?
Oh, he would have become pretty damn famous if he did, so I doubt it.
Well, I hope you're right.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks
promising.
Careful,
I'd rather not build my own boat here. Thank you.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. All right, back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just better not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there!
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Spectacular.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there. Quite the view.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across it.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Oh, look at that craftsmanship. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we're head on back then.
I'm not gonna make it! There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Like we're heading down.
Careful. Right behind you.
Ah, that worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake. Us. Look at this place.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the guns away.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
Here we go. Crap.
Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Don't match the ones in the light. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help. Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the guns for his cash.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly. What about that other guy? He started as a nobody. Put him a fearsome swordsman.
Oh.
Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq Ben Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12.
Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. I wonder where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it. And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas T.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
No, wait. Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Huh?
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Rafe? Who the hell else?